Hello children, today's topic is things we get from plants. Fiber. Plants give us fiber. We use these to make clothes and other useful things. Cotton, jute and coir are some examples of fiber. Plants like tulsi, neem, eucalyptus, aloe vera, etc. are used as medicines. Wood from trees like teak, deodar, etc. are used to make furniture, doors and windows. Wood from some trees is also used as fuel and for making boats and carts. Paper is made from the pulp of trees like bamboo. We make dyes, paints and varnishes from juices of some trees. We get dyes from plants like henna and indigo. We get things like rubber and gum from plants. Flowers of plants like rose and jasmine are used to make perfumes. Dry leaves of plants are used to make compost, which help in the growth of plants. Flowers and leaves of many plants are used for decoration and to make bouquet. Plants provide shelter for many animals like monkeys, squirrels, birds, and insects. Plants give us food and many other useful things. Moreover, plants keep the air fresh. They take in carbon dioxide and give out oxygen. Oxygen makes the air fresh. Human beings and animals need oxygen to breathe. It is also needed for burning.